If your gingerbread men are too hard,
just pop them in a bowl or on a plate.
In the microwave, it goes for anywhere between 20 to 30 seconds. Then just let them settle for about the same sort of time. And then once you take them out, they should be better. They should be nice and they should be softer at least. And also, you have the bonus of them being nice and toasty warm. So if it's a cold day, warm.